Well, today, military leaders will visit our area. The Deputy Secretary of Defense, Robert Work, and his Israeli counterpart will tour a local ship. Now, they'll speak with sailors aboard the Norfolk-based USS Stout and see demonstrations involving ballistic missile defense technology. The trip is meant to build key U.S. relationships and showcase national security interests.